The hunt is on for a turtle that attacked a child in a lake in southern Germany. The 8-year-old boy was bitten twice on the ankle. The popular summer holiday lake in the town of Irsee has been drained and cordoned off. Local authorities have also offered a reward for the alligator-snapping turtle, which has been nicknamed Lotti.